several points into that question. Starting with, number two, directed by Dr. experience in private practice, but it's just like closely gathered Allow me to share with you how to find robust legal systems. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. spiritual services, which is asking for the master, we can do that services. And in 2007, we became the only place where we find it in the world to work out where we can do the hundreds of birds. And we can do the social birds. And then we started the music, which has been put in place since today, is a place to settle the spiritual trade music in our world. Now, this is a good opportunity to enhance our role as a cultural center for women. Perhaps the biggest advantage for overseas farmers is our unique free trade trade. It's been made with the goal of closing economic gaps in the region with super and short. Super designed with commercial access to minimum wages and incentives for them to register companies, including foreign and the sector also compromised and transferred the number of cows into the market. And so the suppliers referred to two payments in the supermarket in Sydney, offering lower payments to enter for the services in the market. There is also a use of cooperation between the ports of Hong Kong and the mainland China regarding mutual recognition and enforcement of port judgments. In July 2007, we hope this will be the quarter of many others to come and will provide better incentive for international investors to make use of the consumer services and producing process. 2 years ago, ladies and gentlemen, before the financial crisis hit, we heard at the time why the Wong the greater New York, London, and many economists debated whether it was New York or London, and who should be the one. However, today, a new time has been found among the economists by the name of Sam Kahn, meaning Shanghai and Hong Kong. By debate, today, whether Shanghai or London took over in Hong Kong, as the international financial center of China. However, I hope I have possibly some explanation as to why not. I'm still putting my hope in Hong Kong. The uniqueness in being a separate system within China is the combination of the mainland authorities and to make it successful. And with this legal system, our strong respect for the rule of law and corrupted free society are international ones in the pool of talents and freedom. Furthermore, taking China aside, Hong Kong's position as a financial center in the Asia Pacific region is also the most important. Last year, the Asian Development Bank gave a positive outlook for Asia in the Strategy 2020 report. The report predicts that the Asia Pacific region will account for some 45% of the global GDP by the year 2020 in terms of purchasing. We also forecast the region to contribute about a third of the world trade by the year 2020. Well, I will leave you to debate whether our dangerous and failed prediction and to plan numbers is a spook. I will then look at the way we're speaking to our central markets and bear with you with us. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish you happiness, good health, and good spirit. I think I've just more or less got my voice back to answer questions. Well, I think that maybe I have to put further questions from the audience at the moment. For those of you who might not be familiar with this, this agreement with anyone, which was was again a rather complicated financial product officially opens the October 2019 report with their complaints, they can ask it to move to ask the independents and members and justice and to sue the independents and government and try to get the money back and to sort of represent the position and the idea. And in fact, there was a settlement and the government is that with these investors and these investors
Singapore also has a mediation arbitration center that is fairly recent. What do you think of anything you see in that center about the arbitration center?
They said to me that they were looking for
Thank you.